And I'm saying this as a guy in my 20s that's poor. I'm like, what if I just like try to be as rich as possible for the next 10 years or 5 years? Like, what if that's my singular focus? And so I did it. And it, you know, it was a lot of work, but like the video game of money is over for me now.